Oh, cool. Party time.
I am ready to find love.
I don't know. I'm a loser. No.
I'm still single because I have a mouth on me and I don't apologize about it.
I tend to pick people that don't fit me and try to mold myself into a person for them.
I have great taste and I just haven't found the right person yet.
A lie.
My parents would just say, you need to sit your ass down somewhere so that you could actually fall in love with somebody.
Either I can date the mailman or the pool guy, or I gotta get out of the house.
Just one.
Just one, okay, I missed it.
That's a hard one because I'm pretty perfect. No, I'm kidding.
Sometimes I can be a bit low in emotional intelligence, so I really have to stop and think about it. Like, am I reading the situation correctly?
I'm very blunt. My mouth has no filter.
I think I'm always right. A majority of the time, I usually am.
I use my hands when I talk to express myself. It's just what I do.
I don't know if this would get on their nerves, but I'd burp a lot, like truck driver belch.
My diet is really bad. I'm not a picky eater at all. I just eat fast food a lot.
I can be directionally challenged, which is ironic because I'm a geologist. We're supposed to be good with directions.
I take forever to get ready. This morning took like 4 hours.
I go number two with the hair dryer on. That's so weird, I know, but I do.
That is a tough question.
I feel like I'm in a therapy session here.
One thing I wouldn't be able to sacrifice is my alone time.
My weekends. I go fishing with the boys. You're welcome to join us.
If you don't like to go to brunch and get bottomless mimosas, it's not gonna work.
If you lie to me, you're done. The one thing that annoys me the most is when people are not truthful.
I don't think I'd ever want to have to sacrifice eating my own full-ass pizza. I'll share, I'll give you a bite, but I want my whole pizza to myself.
How much time do we have?
Ooh, how deep do we want to go here?
I'm definitely looking for someone that's goal-oriented in either a career or a passion they have.
Someone who will be able to support just who I am, as well as be an encouragement.
Who's fun-loving, caring, nice and kind.
Someone who will treat me like the queen that I deserve to be treated like, because he's gonna get that same thing back from me.
I'm looking for a partner that brings me peace, who helps mellow me out and allows me to be comfortable.
I'm looking for someone who's adventurous, somebody who's gonna be able to go hike up a mountain with me.
Someone who's both responsible and intelligent, but also someone who has a sense of humor.
Definite soulmate. Just finding the one.
Oh, that's it?
We're done. That's it.
Oh, okay. That was easy.
Woo! All right.